Blake Braley, welcome to the show, brother.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming on, man. And just quickly, like, if you're watching this on YouTube right now, look at the camera because, like, I don't know if you can see it, but I've chipped my bloody tooth. And yesterday in wrestle, we'll obviously do wrestling preseason, and it's quite full on. And young Lukey Metcalf hit me with his head and knocked the back of my tooth. And then now this morning, today I'm having lunch just before Blake gets here, and I bite into a sandwich and it knocks out my tooth. And then Blake gets here 10 minutes later, knocks on the door. He opens up and he's just staring straight.
First thing I look at, the Barry beef.
And half now, a tooth. Now I'm just sitting here all the time with just, and Blake's just staring at me, my front tooth. But don't worry, I've got an appointment this afternoon at 4:30 to check it out. But it is our day off, and I do appreciate you coming on today, Blake. But how are you at the moment, Bruzzy, in the middle of preseason? What's been happening?
Yeah, middle of preseason. First week back with my ankle out of rehab. So, yeah, it's good to be back with the team, back with the gang, and doing a bit of contact. It's been good.